Hi, in this lecture, I'll explain you how to calculate yield to maturity on a zero coupon bond. Zero coupon bonds do not pay any coupons during their life. On the other hand, zero coupon bonds are purchased at a discount and redeemed at a face value on a maturity date. So the difference between redemption value and a purchase price is rupee return in case of a zero coupon bonds. Using this rupee return, you need to calculate the yield to maturity of a zero coupon bond. Now I will demonstrate that with two examples. So here is an example. To get a yield to maturity or return on zero coupon bond, we use the equation, that is face value upon price rise to the power of 1 upon I minus 1, where FV is face value or par value, and the price is purchase price or discount price. Then N is duration or time to maturity. So here in our example, a NABARD issued a 10-year bond, so N equals to 10, with a face value of rupees 20,000, and this is issued at a price of 8,750, and agreed to pay 100% of the face value on maturity. So our face value is 20,000 upon price at which it is purchased is 8,750. This rise to the power of 1 upon 10 minus 1. So we'll calculate this. First we calculate 1 upon 10. Next, face value upon price, that is 20,000 upon 8,750. Next, 2.2857. This is a value that we got, face value upon price. Then this rise to the power of 1 upon n, that is 0.1. So finally, 1.0862 minus 1. So this gives 0.0862. When you convert it into percentage, that is 0.0862 into 100. We are taking this into percentage. So this is 8.62% is the yield to maturity on this bond. Here is a second example. Suppose that a 1 year zero coupon bond and a face value of 100,000 has an initial price of 96. What is the yield to maturity on this zero coupon bond? So to get a yield to maturity on a zero coupon bond, this equals to face value upon initial price rise to the power of 1 upon n minus 1. So here our face value is $100,000. Then price is 96,618.38. Then n equals to 1. So this gives us 100,000 upon 96,618.38 rise to the power of 1 upon 1 minus 1. So we do the calculation here. Now 1 upon 1 is 1, then 100,000 upon 96,618.38, so 1.035 rise to the power of 1, you will get the same value. Then 1.035 minus 1, 0.035. If you convert it into percentage, that is 0.035 into 100. So 3.5% is the yield to maturity. So your yield to maturity is 3.5% on this zero coupon bond. Thank you.